At that time, RTM and TV3 title cuts had voiceovers. These announcers would introduce the next program and which episode it would be. I'm not sure who this announcer was.